Do you want to use Portraiture for HD portraits?
But you don't know how to use it? Don't worry, because today I'll teach you how.
First, let's install the Portraiture mod. Then after that, run the game so you'll get the config.json. Now let's edit the config.json of Portraiture. That keys are important, guys. Since I'm using P for my CGB cheats menu, and I for my CGB item spawner, so what I'm gonna do here, is I'm gonna replace it with different letters, so it will not gonna have conflict on cheats menu and item spawner. Let me just edit this real quick. Now save it. After that, we need to edit our virtual keyboard. I'm gonna put all of that keys to my virtual keyboard. I have something to share you guys. Did you know that you can install so many portraits mod? Well, yes, but only if the mod requires Portraiture. Because with Portraiture you can have many portraits installed. Portraiture have a special features. It has a library. Like, let's say you have two portraits installed. Then you're using the first one. Without Portraiture, you need to delete first the portrait that you currently use. But with Portraiture, just tap the key on your virtual keyboard and you can use the second portrait easily. I'm gonna show that later. How? Let me just finish this. Okay, all done. Now let's try it. Before anything else, let me explain this. C is to change the portrait from vanilla to HD. In default, C is letter P. M is the library of portraits where you can choose portraits that you installed. O is to fix the portrait. Then letter A, I'll show it later. Now we need to talk to any NPC. Now tap your virtual keyboard. Now I'm gonna tap letter C to change the portrait. Look, the portrait change. That portrait is Arter's portraits, a beautiful Korean portraits. Now let me show you what letter A can do. Look. That's what letter A can do. Now let me show you letter M. This is the library that I'm saying. If you have many mods installed, just scroll down to see it all. On my case, I only have one HD portraits installed. There's a bug on this library features.
I experience it. The bug is it is zoomed.
To fix it, just restart your game. So that's all, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.